this year, my senior year, I really wasn't nervous. Like, our team is really all together. We're all family. And I had no nerves about this year. I was just wrestling. What did we do best? I wasn't worried, and the score was tied. And I really didn't think anything of it. It didn't seem like a close match because we're all in the match. And every match is like, it's close, but we got through them. So I wasn't nervous, but I wasn't expecting to lose. So maybe I should have been more nervous. I'm not too happy about going home today and not coming back tomorrow. But I'm excited for individuals, so it's something more to look for. There's never not wrestling going on. We'll have to see. I'm going in individuals. This is my last year in high school as a wrestler, so I'm going in with all I got this year because there's nothing else that I can give, so it's all I got.